Now we'll pass on to the next topic, that is equivalent resistance of a resistor when it is connected in series. Now, what does mean by series connection? Series connection means the current which is passing through the conductor will be same. The current which is passing through the conductor is same for the series connection. Now you can see over here the circuit diagram. In this circuit diagram, R1 is the resistance. R1, R2 and R3 are the three resistors which is connected in series. Now voltmeter is connected along with each resistors. V1 is the potential difference across R1, V2 across R2 and V3 is the potential difference across R3. Now the current which is passing through the conductor is same. Now the total potential difference is V can be calculated V1 plus V2 plus V3. After completing the circuit, that is the plug key, if it is pressed, it shows the voltmeter reading in each voltmeter. So potential difference can be calculated from each voltmeter reading. So V1 will be across R1, V2 across R2 and V3 across R3. Now total potential difference is V1 plus V2 plus V3. Now according to Ohm's law, V is equal to I into R. According to Ohm's law. Now V is equal to I into R. So what will be V1? IR1. So I is constant. And V1 is equal to I into R1, V2 is equal to I into R2, V3 is equal to I into R3, since the current is constant. Now, substitute this value over here. Now, what is V? V is equal to IR and V1 is equal to IR1, V2 is equal to IR2 and V3 is equal to IR3. Now, you can see I is common factor over here. So, just keep it outside, then I and I get cancelled. So, what is R? R is equal to R1 plus R2 plus R3. Suppose if the resistors are connected in series, then equivalent resistance can be calculated. It will be equal to the sum of the resistors which is connected in series.